Hello, nice to meet you.
I'm Sally.
How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, I'm not bad. You look lovely today.
Good. Oh, thanks. So do you.
Right. Well, have you heard anything about the films we're watching today at all?
No.
Have you not?
No, have you?
No, absolutely nothing.
Oh.
But you seem lovely, so I'm sure it'll be a nice time.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
High five.
Yeah, go on then.
Oh, Inception. I've never seen this film before.
Have you not?
No.
All I'm going to say is spin. That's all I'm going
to
say.
It belonged to a man I met in a half-remembered dream.
What's your kind of film? I'm guessing you're more of a Mamma Mia kind of gal.
Yeah.
I watched one of those.
Oh. Do you just talk through everything?
I do, I'm not going to lie to you. Well, when I've already watched it, it's a masterpiece. I mean, I can just sit here and absorb it if you'd like. Would you like me to just sit? I'll tell you what. Have you ever been skiing?
No, have you?
Yeah, absolutely
love. Have you?
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah. Just in the Alps. What do you do in life? Are you a student? Are you a
student? Geography student.
Oh, very nice. Where at?
York St. John.
Oh, nice.
What about you?
I work in finance. Wow. So I start a new job in 2 weeks. Yeah.
That's exciting. I wonder what the next film is.
Is there any preferences you'd like?
I think it's Grease.
It's apparently like that she's actually dead.
Yeah, because they go off in a car together at the end.
Yeah, like into heaven or something. Mm. Apparently she's dead and it's all like...
It's like a dream, like the last film.
Just imagine what could happen with us then.
Am I dreaming?
Well, I feel like I'm dreaming next to you. So.
Aww.
Oh, that dog. That is a cool dog. Have you got a dog?
No, have you?
No. I want a dog though. Like a
sausage
dash
dog. Wow. Can you dance like that?
You want to see me on a dance floor, honestly. I think I should come buy my ice skate and my dancing and do dancing on ice.
Ooh.
Say, upstairs for thinking is what I say.
Downstairs for dancing.
See? God, we click.
It's not as nice as my yellow car.
Ooh, what have you got?
Kia. It's yellow.
What colour is it again?
Yellow.
Ah, I didn't think you said.
Ooh, final film.
What do you think we're going to watch?
Shaun of the Dead.
No, I haven't got any change. I didn't even have enough at the fucking shop.
You know, do you want to just come mine after and we'll watch all these good films?
Yeah.
Sounds good to me.
Well, I mean it. This is it. I'm going to... Fuck off!
Oh! Oh! What do you do in a zombie apocalypse?
I think I'd probably just let them bite me. I'd be too scared.
Okay. Right, well, anyway. It was really nice, this.
Yeah.
If you want to do
well,
this
if you send over a list of films, maybe we could go for dinner then watch some films.
Do you know what? I'll be happy with that, yeah.
Yeah, don't cool. Worry. Right. Yeah,
sounds good.
Right.
Right, let's high five and then let's get out.
Okay.
Lovely stuff.
Sick.
Right, go on.
Morning, you all right?
Hiya, you all right?
Nice to see you.
Lovely to meet you.
Yeah. How'd you get here?
I walked.
You walked,
What's your name?
Sorry. I'm Tom.
My name's Jess.
Nice to meet you, Jess.
Yeah, lovely to meet you too.
Yeah. This looks nice, doesn't it?
It does. It's very cosy. Have you seen this before?
A long, long time ago.
I've not seen it.
Are you at university?
I am, actually, yeah.
Studying?
I study politics.
No way!
Yeah.
Me too!
No way. Whereabouts are you from?
Oh, no one knows it. Richmond. Are you from Cheshire? Liverpool, Cheshire.
You need to completely let me in.
I was about to say I love it when my girlfriend cooks for me, but...
What girlfriend?
House friend.
Oh, right. Mm. Got a bit of competition.
No. No, she's gay. Found it the hard way.
I'm more a Titanic, Romeo and Juliet kind of girl.
I wasn't a fan of that Romeo and Juliet adaptation.
So well matched.
I know. Oh, yes, we do like a bit of this.
Yes. I love Grease. I love musicals.
I literally only saw this for the first time last year.
What's your favourite?
This is obviously good, but it's not my favourite.
Or, it doesn't really count as a film musical, but it's on Disney Plus. Hamilton.
Oh, I have seen Hamilton. Yeah. We go together like ram-a-lam-a-lam-a, ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-dong. Remember forever as you watch your water water, you're gonna boom the moon. Do you want to tell us a message? We go together. What do you call a small round baby with jaundice? Melanie.
Oh my god. I had jaundice.
No way.
Yeah. I love Shaun of the Dead.
It's good, isn't it?
You into any like TV series?
You know, like Line of Duty, Unforgotten.
Oh, did you see Unforgotten?
I did see Unforgotten. It's very good.
As an increasing number of reports of
serious attacks on
people who are literally being eaten alive.
Not a breakfast person, really.
But what would be your go-to breakfast? Like, what would get you out of bed in the morning? You said you're a big foodie. So the first one you might have in the morning has got to be, where's the scran, right?
Rude. I think I'd survive a zombie apocalypse.
What gives you that idea?
I just think I'm dead hard.
Stouser.
Oh.
Purple Rain.
No.
Sign of the Tone.
Definitely not.
The Batman soundtrack.
Throw it.
Not the vinyls.
Do you have a record?
Yes, if those were to do that 20 years, they'd be worth a fortune.
I feel like it doesn't suit the kind of music that I listen to, though. Oh, yeah, like, well, I feel like you can't really listen to Ariana Grande on a record player.
That's your number one artist.
Oh, no, I'd probably have to say Beyonce.
Beyonce's up there. You seen anyone live?
Oh, I've made eye contact with Beyonce before. I've got video proof.
And now I'm making eye contact with a girl who made eye contact with Beyonce. So really, she's seen me.
Yeah, feel privileged.
My head is leaving out that door like that. They'll need a bigger door. Anyway, it's been lovely to meet you anyway.
Yeah, it's been really nice to meet you too. Where are you from? What you do?
Yeah, of course, yeah. So my name's Alex, I'm 22.
So I'm Sally, I am 20 years old. I'm from Leeds. What do you look for in a partner?
Someone with high energy.
Someone that's funny, someone that's good at like chatting. How do you think your date went?
Yeah, I think it went really well, you know.
I think it went really well, he was a really nice guy. Would you want to see them again?
Yeah, I could free some time up, certainly.
Yeah, I'd like to see him again. And what is your ideal cinema date?
Either something that I absolutely love, like a Christopher Nolan, like spectacular film with beautiful composure. But then at the same time, if it's actually a date, I want to be able to talk to him, so something funny.
A funny film, something that can get us both laughing, or something that's like a thriller. How do you think the date went? Yeah, it was good. I enjoyed myself. Good films.
I've got to say the same, to be honest. I mean, a bit annoying you've not seen two out of the three, but you know, gives us an opportunity to watch them at a later point.
Do you think you will see each other again?
And free some time up. It's up to you if you want to.
No, same. Yeah, I'd like to see you again. How do you think the movies went? They were good films.
Yeah, they were good choices, to be fair. Shaun of the Dead's funny.
What will you rate the whole experience? I'd say 5.
Yeah, I'll go with 5 as well. Nice round score.
Would you be mates or dates?
Is this for me?
Should we say it at the same time?
Yeah, go on then.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
Dates.
Do you want to tell us a bit about yourself?
I'm Tom, I'm 22 years old, I'm from Richmond, North Yorkshire.
My name's Jess, I'm 21, I'm from just outside of Liverpool. What do you look for in a partner?
Integrity, decency.
Really easygoing, good sense of humour. How do you think your date went?
I personally thought it was like a good solid 8, 9 out of 10.
I thought it went really well. Would you see them again?
Very happily.
Yeah, definitely. And what is your ideal cinema date?
Something really, really good, but I'm pretty open to anything.
Watching a comedy, something funny. How do you think the date went? Yeah, I enjoyed it, definitely. We were very chatty. Do you think you'll see each other again? Yeah, I suppose we can, when COVID's over.
Yes.
Yeah. How do you think the films went?
To be honest, I think I was too busy talking.
Yeah,
to
so was
what
I.
You're saying, too busy talking to pay attention.
How would you rate the date? I'd have to go 4 popcorn buckets.
4 popcorn buckets.
So, is it dates or mates? Oh, I would say dates.
Dates.